A home in Mount Vernon has been declared a total loss in an early morning fire. Officials say the Mount Vernon Police Fire Department responded to a fire at a home on Maple Grove Road around midnight.
11 animals were killed, including 7 dogs and 4 birds. No other injuries were reported. The owners have requested an investigation into the cause.